Hello student, good morning. How are you? I hope you will happy and healthy. I am Pushpa Kumari, your English teacher. Today I am going to teach you articles. I want to remind you, this is my second video. I have already made a video of the chapter sentence. On that chapter, I have taught you definition and its type. And the very next day, I have given some worksheet to complete you. I hope you would have completed. Okay, so without wasting our time, let's begin our today's topic, articles. Here you can see, it is your first chapter for class 7th. And you have to read, you have to know, learn about articles. Articles, use of a and the. There are two types of article, definite article and indefinite article. Definite article is the. And indefinite is a and an. How we can use? I will tell you. A or an plus singular indefinite noun and the plus singular definite noun. As for example, I have given. He is a boy and the boy is gentle. When we use any noun first time in a sentence, then we use a or an before the noun, and when we use the noun second time in the sentence, we use before the noun the, as I have used here. He is a boy. Here boy is first time, so I use a before the noun, and here the boy is second time used, so I use the before this noun. And another example I have given, I have an apple and the apple is sweet. Okay, next we have to learn its use. How can we use a, an or the? Just I have told you the is definite article, but here is some another different, because I have written here a and the plus singular noun and the plus plural noun. It shows its whole class. How it can possible? Guess what? I am going to tell you what. A and the plus noun. It means all plus noun. Example, a bird has wings. A bird means what? All birds have wings. The bird has wings. The bird means what? All birds. This is generic rule. This is generic rule, and I'm going to tell you some specific rule. Here's another specific rule and second rule. A and the plus singular noun. It shows particularity of person or thing, not to all, but what we want to say about the noun, about the articles. Here example, I have a dog. A dog means, a dog means one dog. The apple is sour. The apple is sour means the apple which I have tasted. that apple is sour. Here the apple means one apple. So this rule is special rule. And next we can learn about how we can use a or an. As I told you earlier, a or an is indefinite article. A or an is indefinite article, and how we can use them. So a used before consonant sound and an used before vowel sound. Here as you can see that how we identify the sound. No, as we know, when we pronounce the word and the beginning letter of the word, each word can tell us that which article we have to use, a or an. Let's see. A European. A European. Here is E, the vowel letter, but E giving a sound U. U means consonant sound. E giving a consonant sound, so we can use before this E a article. And another example here, our. Here is H, a consonant letter, but it is giving vowel sound A, so we can use, we use and before this H consonant letter. And here M is also a consonant letter, but it is giving a vowel sound M, so we use and before this M. Okay, I hope you will enjoy and understand this video of article. Thank you.